Yeah, our guards stepped it up, and Jay had a better second half. Our guards really carried us. You know, Demetrius got hot and was making some plays. I didn't think we did a good job of scouting report stuff in terms of personnel. We were playing guys the wrong way, and it was mistakes a lot of times on the fouls, you know. So we got to clean that up and be a little bit smarter.